The EOMONTH function is a date function in Excel that you will find very useful. It allows you to calculate the last day of the month after adding a specified number of months to a date value. To illustrate how the EOMONTH function works, let's look at an example. Here we have a table of data that lists a start date and a number of months. Let's use the EOMONTH function to calculate the last day of the month by adding the number of months to the corresponding start date. Let's begin by entering the EOMONTH command. As you can see, the EOMONTH function takes two parameters. The first parameter we must enter is the starting date to use in the calculation. In this example, let's enter A2 as the first parameter. Cell A2 contains the value January 26, 2016. Next, we must provide the number of months to add to the start date. In this example, we'll enter B2, which contains the value 0. Now that we have entered all of the parameters for the EOMONTH function, let's complete the command to look at our result. Notice that the EOMONTH function returns the result as a serial date value and not as a string date value. A serial date is how Excel stores dates internally, and it represents the number of days since January 1st, 1900. As you can see, the serial date value 42,400 appears in cell C2. 42,400 is a serial date value that is equal to January 31st, 2016. This value is calculated by taking the date January 26, 2016, adding 0 months, and then returning the last day of the month. Let's quickly apply a date format to column C so that you can see our result in a more readable format. To do this, right-click on column C and select Format Cells from the pop-up menu. Choose one of the date formats or create a custom format. In this example, we will create a custom format to display our dates as month, day, year. Now that we have applied our date format, we can see the value January 31st, 2016 displayed in cell C2 instead of the serial date value 42,400. Let's copy our formula into cells C3 to C5. Now each of the cells in C3, C4, and C5 will display the calculated last day of the month by adding the number of months to the start date. This completes our example of how to use Excel's EOMONTH function. If you would like to see more EOMONTH examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.